It's Bethel with Joel Smith on the lead off. Gustavus with Zichik racing second. Liam Kennedy. Excuse me. Colin Schuler of Concordia. Running third, currently coming into the first handoff, it's Bethel. Tyler Seelock running for Bethel. Jesse Hittendorf, two-time champion in this Miami Championship, running for the Cockers. Noah Johnson for Gustavus. Running third. Excuse me, that's Carlton with Bridger Reeves. Middendorf of Concordia closing with 100 meters to go. David Myers running for Bethel University. Cal Wright for the Cobbers of Concordia. They're running 1-2. Josh Meyer running in the third leg for Carlton. David Myers of Bethel coming into the anchor leg. Concordia with Tommy Kerr. Tommy Kerr, the 600 meter champion. For the Cobbers, it's Tommy Kerr. Jacob Parrott for Bethel. Tommy Kern on the anchor for the Cobbers. The Cobbers were the sub 320.